Hello guys, in this video I will describe how POTS filter work, and I hope you will find answers why so low amount of POTS passes filter. In Chia consensus document, on the forums, on Reddit, everywhere, developers mention that the chance to pass the filter is 1 to 512. Let's try to find why. There are two functions in the Chia code responsible for passing the filter: passes POT filter and calculate POT filter input. That code from the first function. I'll try to explain in plain language what's going on here. We have three parameters: port ID, challenge hash, and signage point. All three parameters are SHA-256 hashes. On each try to pass the filter, we are concatenating the strings and generating another SHA-256 hash from the result. Then we are checking bits representation of this hash, and if the first 9 bits is zeros, the port passed filter. So why exactly 9? This constant's written in the code as well. Probably in the future, if developers want to increase the filter's difficulty, they can increase this number. But right now, we have rule that first 9 bits of hash should be zeros. Let's calculate our changes mathematically. Amount of possible combinations of numbers represented as x in the power n, where x is amount of possible combinations on one digit and n is number of digits. For example, if we have 3 digits, amount of possible combinations will be 2 in the power 3. 2 because digits can be only 1 or 0. So in this case, 8 possible options. In our case, we have 2 in the power 9 because of 9 digits. It's 512 unique combinations, and only one of them will have 9 zeros. That's why by math, our chances is 1 from 512. Conclusion. There is linear dependency. More pots you have, more chances to pass the filter. If you have just 10 or 20 pots and you always see 0 on the screen, no worries, sometimes your pots passes filter. If you want to see how lucky you were for a previous day or month, you can check it in the fork files. Unfortunately, UI application shows just 5 last records. Alright, thanks for your attention. See you next time.